Marine Fisheries Service message. From 25 to 30, October 2012, during daylight hours only, U.S. Navy submarines, surface vessels, and aircraft will be conducting underwater exercises in the North Atlantic Ocean east of Chatham, Cape Cod, Massachusetts. These exercises will include the launching of inert exercise torpedoes within the area bounded by primary test site, approximately 25 miles east of Chatham, Massachusetts, latitudes 41 degrees 41 minutes north to 41 degrees 51 minutes north, longitude 069 degrees 17 minutes west to 069 degrees 30 west. The alternate test site is approximately 35 miles east of Chatham, Massachusetts, latitudes 41 degrees 43 minutes north to 41 degrees 53 minutes north, longitude 069 degrees 10 minutes west to 069 degrees 57 minutes west. Mariners are requested to remain clear of these areas during Navy exercises and cooperate with patrolling U.S. Navy and NAVAC contracted vessels and aircraft. A surface command ship will be stationed in the area while operations are in progress and will monitor VHF FM Channel 16. For further information, contact Charles Lurie at Naval Undersea Warfare Center 1-808-684-8653 or Ryan Dropback at Naval Undersea Warfare Center 401-832-5041 or Tryon.Dropback at Navy.mil. Effective 0001 hours, November 1st, 2012 and continuing through 2400 hours, December 31st, 2012, no one may fish for or possess Black Sea bass in federal waters for the remainder of the 2012 calendar year, unless issued a commercial moratorium permit, and fishing commercially. For more information on the federal closure, call 978-281-9315. Effective 0001 hours, November 1st, the Atlantic Herring Management Area 1ASUBACL is increased 3,000 Montana from 24,373 Montana to 27,373 Montana for the remainder of the 2012 fishing year. For questions, call 978-281-9315. Here is your offshore waters forecast from the ocean predict.